touch it.
Because you're a fool. I keep telling you that. Why would you put a pot with aluminum foil on the pot with the food in it in the oven? Like, what?
I don't know. I didn't think about it like that.
But yeah, like, this is in, like, you could put the aluminum foil right on the rack.
I didn't want to get the...
And then you try to pick the pot up. Like, what?
I don't want to get the pan dirty. No, because I thought of that, but then, like, the thing wasn't in there, and I didn't feel like looking for it. I was like, oh, I'm smart. I'll just use... I made this really nice meal for you.
I mean, it's cute. Like, I love it. But, I mean, like, you gotta get your garnish game up.
I know. I was raised by white people.
That plate, no. Looking great.
Why are you laughing? It's like moving when I'm trying to like.
Yo, y'all gotta see this. Yo.
No, I'm a great cook. Look, I made this from scratch.
Salmon in aluminum foil.
Move your grubby little finger. Move your dirty pot. Move your dirty finger.
In the oven. Cake stuff. What's up, cutie pie? Babe, why are you so cute?
No, I'm not gonna give you.
Babe, why are you so cute?
I was gonna give you two pieces. Now you're gonna get one and a half.
Damn.
And I seasoned this myself.
What you put on that? What you put on it? You put some love in it?
Stuff. Like pepper and...
Ooh.
Don't do a diagonal. It has to stay horizontal
the whole time.
The whole
time? Yeah. I don't like it.
What if I dropped it? You just ate it?
Yeah.
I just cleaned it.
We don't have to eat all that fish. You know that, right?
Babe, we'll just whatever. You can eat the rest later. Come on.
Oh, you do it like a all you can eat, and then whatever you leave, you save it.
Yeah.
Oh.
See, this is my dressing.
What's the dressing? I'm good on it. I'm good on it.
Which one's yours?
I don't know. I mean, stop. Oh, that one's mine now.
The dressing is. Wild caught in pristine waters of Alaska.
Oh, it's already marinated?
No, I marinated it myself.
The frozen fish.
Okay, here. Bon appetit. Look, it's healthy. Do you want the salt on your eyes?
Quite possible.